Elevated pride.
Yeah, I go by the name of Dario Cruz. Shout out to Charlottesville. I'ma do this till my phone dies. I was somebody that was adopted, but right now I'm not gonna get on that topic. They don't even wanna clock it when I'm running the game, cause there's no telling when I'll stop it. Nothing under the hood but the engine, and I don't even have to mention the way I'm lifted, no suspension. I was a bad kid, so I saw the tension. My flow is just endless. When I vent this, it's the hardest. They never picture seeing me being a prolific artist. Well, with the time that I've invested in these words, I'm making sure I reap all the benefits that I deserve, yeah. And I'm just teaching the children, yeah, so I can give them a billion of reasons why this life is a meaning. That's why they constantly listen whenever I am speaking. They believe in what I'm saying cause I'm giving them facts. They ask me to get on the wax like Kendrick said back in his raps. On fair, did you hear his concern for handling all the money that he has ever earned? Like him, mine's the color of the pine leaves on the trees, but sometimes it's blue like the color of the seas. And I've been ballin', but I never switch teams, because the ends always justify the means. And I show no fatigue, and that skill in itself is a real technique. Yeah, I swear I'm VA to the court. Used to have no bandwagon fans, now they all on board saying encore. Like this song Jay did with Linkin Park. Y'all just lost a dear friend, and I almost lost my heart. Yeah, I almost lost it, cause a girl nearly stole it on some video game control stick. She was playing with it, but I understood I was slaying this music. I couldn't give up quite yet, and I bet when I go in, oh, that they are all knowing. Every day I'm growing, and if I don't, then I hope that I show them, yeah, that each of our lives has a purpose. You just gotta live it up, cause you are not worthless. Logic said that and got nominated for a Grammy. I'd be happy with one too, but I do this for my sanity and my family, cause they comprehend when I'm rhyming. Visions of us swimming off of the beaches of a deserted island, like that movie Castaway, except there's no volleyball talking to us today. Yeah, and I've been picturing the whole thing, yeah. And I just gotta live my whole dream. And sometimes we should be on a different planet, cause the one we're on we take for granted. Burning fossil fuels, disobeying rules to keep animals non-extinct. I mean, do we ever think of all the repercussions? Or are we too scared to have those discussions? Dozens of good deeds go unnoticed, so it's really up to all of us to change our focus.